Would you believe if I say that the Indian National Congress, the oldest party of India, was actually founded by a Britisher? Yes, the Indian National Congress was actually founded by a British civil servant named Allan Agdevin Hume. The first session of INC held at Bombay on 28th December 1885, when Mahatma Gandhi was just a 16-year-old boy.